journal.
The thing that we are so excited about is being able to see the Lord and see the world through His eyes. Being able to understand and appreciate. Being able to understand and appreciate how He sees us. And of course, it's very understanding that if He sees us different than we see ourselves, with that, the situations that we're in, He's going to, you know, it makes sense to Him. And so the thing is, sometimes when we see it the other way, you know, the thing that happens is that what He has to change our perception. He has to put us in situations that allow us to see ourselves the way that He sees us, so that our strengths will be magnified, our weaknesses will be known to be under the blood and be filled through His power and His wisdom. So I hope that as we go through our songs and set your mind in the right place, that you're able to move forward in what the Lord has.